aluminum will work harden. It work hardens. The more you pound it, the harder it gets. So after you get up to a certain point, you may want to anneal it. Now, we can't use a torch in here, but the way I anneal it, I'll put this in the vise, put it a corner in the vise, and I'll put soot on there from acetylene only. I put black soot across the panel, acetylene only. Then I turn on a big hot flame, and you go back and forth, and you burn the soot off. All that gives you, I mean, all the soot does for you, it shows you so that you don't get it too hot. See, if you didn't have the soot on there, you might get it too hot and burn it, or, you know, score it. So you want to be able to go back and forth with an even amount of heat. In fact, quite often I'll use a rosebud, a fairly small rosebud, and you go across it with a nice hot flame, and you go over that. Then you let it cool, and that will soften it. It'll go back to almost zero softness. Now, if we had a cement floor, you can drop aluminum onto a floor. I don't know if it'll work here or not. And you can tell the amount of temper by the ring, by the sound of it. You see? See how that has that certain ring to it? Now, if it was annealed and or softer material, you'd have way less ring. Unbelievable. Did I tell you every day is a school day? She's listening. I can tell. She's listening.